You want to make sure you don't apply too much heat, so you keep your heat source away. You only want enough heat to keep the solder flowing.